Hello, hello, hello. This is Maxon. Welcome back to a Let's Play series of Battlefront 2. Chapter 4, I guess. The last one was 2 and 1. Because of continuity, I didn't kind of stop it. But yeah, that's pretty much.
I'm going, R2. I'm going.
Yeah, yeah. And now I'm playing with First Hero in the campaign. And we're going to see what happens. If you kind of like it, please... don't forget to subscribe to the channel and also follow me on Twitter. And appreciate your support. So this is it. This is Battlefront 2.
I'm going, R2. I'm going.
So enjoy.
Come the reinforcements.
Hello, hello, hello. This is Maxon. Welcome back to a Let's Play series of Battlefront 2. Chapter 4, I guess. The last one was 2 and 1. Because of continuity, I didn't kind of stop it. But yeah, that's pretty much.
I'm going, R2. I'm going.
Yeah, yeah. And now I'm playing with First Hero in the campaign. And we're going to see what happens. If you kind of like it, please... don't forget to subscribe to the channel and also follow me on Twitter. And appreciate your support. So this is it. This is Battlefront 2.
I'm going, R2. I'm going.
So enjoy. Hello, hello, hello. This is Maxon. Welcome back to a Let's Play series of Battlefront 2. Chapter 4, I guess. The last one was 2 and 1. Because of continuity, I didn't kind of stop it. But yeah, that's pretty much.
I'm going, R2. I'm going.
Yeah, yeah. And now I'm playing with first hero in the campaign. And we're going to see what happened. If you kind of like it, please... don't forget to subscribe to the channel and also follow me on Twitter. And I appreciate your support. So this is it. This is Battlefront 2.
I'm going, R2. I'm going.
So enjoy.
Come the reinforcements. This isn't what I wanted. Looks like I'm not the only one who wishes the Empire wasn't here.
You call out? Sounded like you needed help.
Yeah, I do. You think you can get me out of this?
Hold still.
I know who you are. Why'd you help me?
Because you asked.
No, that won't do it. This will...
No, wait!
looking for something. So am I. It seems the Force has brought us together.
What a stroke of luck.
There's always more to it than luck.
Right. The Force. Is that what got you past my men, or was it the lightsaber?
I'm sorry.
That's what I thought. So why am I still alive?
They didn't give me a choice. You did.
Small bugs!
Watch my back, and I'll watch yours.
Yeah, I don't have much of a choice.
Amber. It's like concrete.
It hardens all the time.
Shatters on contact, too. It's here.
We're getting close to the Emperor's observatory.
So that's why you're here.
Don't worry. I'm here to destroy it. Hold on. The observatory is protected. If I don't disarm the defense system, the entire capital will explode and take us with us.
How's that?
Better. The defense system activated. The clock is officially ticking.
Your defense system is upsetting the wildlife.
I think we're waking up the bugs!
I'll hold them off. Keep working!
Terminal left.
We're both lucky.
Boom. And we will do as the Emperor commands.
I don't take orders from dead men.
You take orders from me! Activate the satellites now. Leave for Vardo.
Argos immediately. Recover Protectorate Pleb. She is your only target. That is all.
So that is, my friends.
We'll find Protectorate Gleb in the archive. Follow me.
And that's chapter 3.
Do you still remember your way, Commander?
I hope you like it. If you do so, you know what to do. Agent. Just let me know in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel.
I've never seen anything like it. The locals must be terrified. This is just the beginning.
And I'll see you in the next one. So cheers for now. Bye-bye.